A Bozeman athlete is competing on the biggest stage in extreme sports tomorrow. Keaton Ward is participating in the X Games in Snow BikeCross in Aspen, Colorado. The sport uses a motocross bike but has a ski on the front wheel and a snow track on the back. Snow BikeCross was brought to the X Games for the first time last year. Ward competed in that event and made the finals, and he ended up finishing 10th. Ward will be racing for another shot at a medal at 2:30 tomorrow on ABC.